treat this, but you've got to fight.
I'm looking to trade.
Yeah, okay.
Our bone-headed apprentice, Alan Calhoun,
hey,
crashed our truck, then ditched it.
I just got a lead on that equipment we need.
We're mechanics. I'm teaching our newbie the ropes.
Oh, good. I like mechanics.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Fine.
That's a load off my mind.
The vehicle carrying lost parts.
So, you're like a car mechanic?
Son of a bitch. It's right
That's
across
right.
from you guys.
I want to set up shop and get some of the busted cars around here working again. I gotta do something, right?
Okay.
Oh man, our truck is trashed. Let's hope the parts are still
it's
there.
It's right there!
Like what I came here for.
So you're telling me that you guys did not know that your truck was right outside? Oh, already got some. Okay, she's getting that treatment. Night, come on, bro.
Thanks.
Shut up, an auto shop. Am I able to learn about you? Somewhat. Anybody got a Molotov?
That's not opening. Should be safe here for the moment. Damn it. Zombies definitely heard that. The day gets a little better.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Sir. Sir, can you go through the other way?
Okay, this might be too heavy.
Sir? Should've went through the other side, dumbass. That in there. I'm gonna have to go and get the van.
Nobody here but the living. Yep, that's heavy.
Can always use an extra 8.
Better
than
nothing.
Somebody doesn't have. missed the days of me having everything already. That window is already like that.
I see you.
Learn about you. Ooh, damn, you're better than him. Glory, I have to remember you're better.
Hey, yo.
You're the jackass who left the stuff. Oh, wait, but you already have your engineering. You almost got wits, too.
What chicken?
But you're close. Got more stam. You got stealth, too. Yeah, I'm gonna have to remember you. Talk to Amy about the stuff she discovered. Left my car. I want to get her because I don't know what he has. Like, I see what he has, but in a sense of, I can't view like what that mechanical part is. And I would like to see that for myself.
I always meant to take a road trip.
When am I gonna search the places that's nearby me? In this daytime! I need to change my outfit. Normally, to have everybody in tactical uniforms, but that's not gonna happen right now, as I don't want them in tactical uniforms right now. Looks so badass right there. Look at my trucker hat. I just realized I'm about to be surrounded by like nothing but women. I gotta get some guys in here.
Better take down that bloater before I'm sucking fumes.
Close. There's. Damn it, there's two of them. Might as well. That should not have hit me. The other one is behind this house. This way. Hello.
Wish I had space for that.
Oh wait, yeah, I have too much stuff on me. Crap.
I've got to slow down.
following you.
Yeah, the women getting stuff done around here. I don't know. Swap over to her inventory. Grab a car to help transport any rucksacks.
Only you save it for some imaginary special occasion. Today's the kind of day where I'd open up one of those bottles.
Gotta repair the meat wagon. That's for damn sure. Let me grab a... Yes. I don't understand the part with the rucksack. The one that goes down? No, it's the other one. Grab it to the storage shed. Here it is. I gotta remember, I can go by the little hospital over here.
Watch it. We got a plague carrier out there.
That'll do, pig. And just being out here, I wish you can like have music playing and stuff like that. I would like to have some music playing, that's for sure.
I'm fully recovered and feeling great.
I gotta stay alert. Too many plague zombies around.
And I realized that you cannot kill a lot of plague zombies. Otherwise, what's going to happen is...
That one there. And over there,
going
too.
To
if there's any more, tell them to come back later, okay?
Oh no, 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 no.
Gotta finish this.
Gosh!
Loader ahoy! It's down, but not out.
Get off me!
Nice. can't do it.
Shut up, bitch.
Could've went bad.
I gotta drop this off soon.
What's even worse is that, oh gosh, she's infected with blood plague. She's got 34 minutes. What's even worse is the fact that,
as long as that plague heart is nearby, this place can't really be secured. Being noticed.
Deadhead closing in.
Come on, girl, we gotta go. I got one more. I have one more I can get. I got one more I can get. Where was it? Where was it? Where was it?
Yep, that's heavy enough. Come on, come on.
Oh, bitch. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Milks. That could have went so bad.
Zombie, not far off.
What the hell are you in the back of the house?
Hi there.
I gotta drop this off soon.
I just hope that your ass. That's exactly what we need in this sumbitch. That's what I hope. Also, if you guys can hear, I'm opening up a pack of Skittles. Yeah. Be very jealous. Even get the damn things out. Alright. Come back. I'm
with
one
the
more.
Network, visiting from Trumbull Valley. Anything you
Don't
need?
Don't care. Food. Food's good. We gotta go get you well. And a apparently me well too. Alright, it looks like it may be time for me to start calling these things in. No! See what's left up in here, and I promise you, we're gonna get you all fixed up. Alright, so we got that heart cleared up off the map. I got so much rucksacks and materials. That would make your freaking head spin. It's so hard to turn in this big old Bama Mama Jamma.
Good work, people. Let's keep it up. That should be a big help. Our community will flourish if we keep making smart choices like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was one damn fine plan.
The survivor does have blood plague.
I'll take it easy. Can't let this get the better of me.
Gonna upgrade that too. Oh, they have the materials.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home here.
Shucks, I sure appreciate it.
Well, time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
I need that. Is anybody recovered? All my women are hurt. Injured. It's up to me. Great grass. Hold on one second, you guys. Just the
this kind of sick don't just work. I gotta do something about it.
So, you seem to have a problem.
Time to call in the supply drops.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
Fair enough. Consider done.
How close? Oh, close enough, I would say. See, I want to be smart about this. And, that's what I got. Because, one, I do need, fire, which I'm not seeming to get. Another blood bag, right here. Go ahead and take that. Alright, so I will say this, I have no clue as to what the hell happened.
If only I had room for it.
Go ahead and drop these off really quick, but I gotta get rid of that screamer. Gotta be real smart about these things. Sorry about that too. My stream just like all of a sudden stopped. It's really weird. It's weird. God, I thought you was a zombie.
I'm not saying we need hot and cold taps, but access to water on base would be great.
I know a survivor has blood play. What do you want me to do? Put her down? No fire. How's she doing? She's fighting a plague.
Just who the hell's in charge in this place, huh?
Hey there.
It's gonna be okay.
I have something for you.
Hey there.
We can treat this, but you've got to fight.
What? No spoonful of sugar?
No.
I'm right as rain and ready to get back out there.
I saved her life. I saved her life. I did it. I saved her life.
How's it going?
Later.
may need a little bit more. If y'all say so, get busy.
That's a lot of stuff.
The order has arrived.
Hell yeah.
Found a perfectly good weapon just outside the base. Good for us. Fire!
Not going far with all this.
Oh, I needed that. I needed that. Now I can save some lives out here. Oh, they already got suppressors on. Next! Supply drop.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
We're good for it. They were coming right up.
Wow. This just looks beautiful. The more weapons, the better.
That's a lot of stuff.
And we got one more.
What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here?
We'll pay back what we owe. No worries.
All right. This right here is the last one before the Independence Day. More fire. It's like they just knew that I needed fire. It doesn't even matter how many I set on fire. I just gotta set them on fire. I mean, if I do a garden, which will provide me with some food. But another thing. I'm gonna have to get this off of the map, so I'm gonna have to clear these two things.
Better not have to
get it off the map. I almost had a community member die. I'm happy that I had the chance to save her life. Yeah.
Here it goes.
have to start doing some two-man missions. Now, let's get some of this stuff up in here, shall we?
Not going far with all this.
Love it, though. Just love it. Now we got some weapons going on. I may leave this in here. In the truck. Running water would improve the home. I think she just stubbed the toe or something down there. Now, doesn't matter where I find a zombie at, let me go ahead and get rid of this. All that matters is that I found one. Go kick his ass. Well, I don't need to make a kitchen as we already have one.
Hello, this is Lily Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here?
Good luck.
This car's so damn beat up, but I'ma take it anyway. Let me fix it first. Damn thing needs a good fixing. I may call in a Red Talon soldier. Maybe an operator. Depends. It just all depends. I'm feeling.
That's a lot of stuff.
Like, which one is better, operator or soldier? That's a genuine question I would like to know. Do I want a soldier? Operator. Damn.
Until we build better storage, we have to expect stuff to get ruined like this.
Much as shut your
What's
face.
What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here?
It's a little further out. A little further out, but you know. It's time for me to finally get set up the way I need to be set up.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yes. Definitely a lot of stuff. Got a hoard. It's up to me to go take them some bitches out too. Y'all it? Oh, y'all not the board. It's time I go shut down that damn plague. Fat son of a bitch. Let's do this. But first I gotta go to the bounty broker. And I'm not going to the bounty broker.
Hey folks, I got an offer you can't refuse. Well, I mean, you can, but... humor me.
Anything I have to trade? I ain't think so. Alright, let's go check out the Wandering Trader, and then we can come back and take out that play card before more infestations start popping up along the way. I will protect my people in any way that I can. Bitch, all these damn horde. Oh my lord, that is a horde. But I must protect my people. I'll take the road. That's in a dangerous territory where zombies are far more dangerous. Tubby! Zombies are far more dangerous. What the hell was that? Am I even going the right way? Should I even have went this way? I got a long ways to go over there.
Ugh, hair tastes like blood soup.
So...
building the right facilities in your base is a good step.
But the right improvement to that facility can really make life worth living.
I need to see if I can pick up some guns really quickly. There's a zombie. Up!
Okay.
Need that. I don't have a pistol on me.
I don't know who left this lying around, but their loss.
Their loss, our gain. You gonna pistols? I'll take it. Can't complain. Oh, I do have gas. Alright. Just don't hit more zombies. Oh man, they are running. Mistaken, this is where one of my bases was on my first playthrough. Am I on again? Drucker County? Man, these zombies, they are running and doing a lot right now.
How's it going?
Well, wait, first I need to sell you some stuff. You have a lot of bolts. Drastically increase his health and stand and recover for a few minutes at her room. Is that lab guys making this? Have to collect zombie parts to brew it up. Damn it! You have nothing. You have nothing. You wasted my time. What is this? You would have had something, you have nothing. My pistol ammo, can't go wrong. I have to go take out that play card.
Not much time before they get here.
If you die, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh crap, they're over there by me. Eh, I'm sure she'll be fine. She's got stuff on. Can't let my community die. Not like this. What place is this? Whoa, why are there so many bloaters?
Come check out the new stuff I brought back.
Yes, but I have stuff to do. Bitches. I gotta hurry up to go take out that pet. But first, thank you. Damn it. Another horde. These hordes are getting out of hand already. All of this, not needed.
That's pretty heavy.
Damn it, we don't. Where's the trader located? Please be located in a good area. Damn it, he's back here. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go take it out. Where is it? It's this one. I have to get ready for this. Soda can bombs.
I can barely lift
some of this too. Day's the day.
Ugh.
Damn it! Take that. Take it, you son of a bitch. As for the rest of you, she didn't have nothing to offer.
If we leave our stuff lying around, some of it's gonna get wrecked.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up. Almost out of those.
I heard a feral.
You never do get used to the smell. Now that worked great. It's damaged. Gotta keep that. That's a screamer. This could get noisy. Not a shambling corpse to be seen. That's a lot of stuff.
I'm here for the food and that's it.
Not really what I was hoping for.
Food.
Like they say, fortune favors the bold.
This will work out.
We're setting up shop. You want to help out?
Time for me to go stop by old pal.
Yo.
That is this. This. But I don't need those.
I barely lift this. Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that.
How's it going?
Told y'all she'll survive. Fast searching too, I don't care.
Time to move on.
Hey,
let's haggle.
Might as well.
You can have that.
Stop.
I'm looking to do
Matter
some trading.
Fact, I'll have to take this one too. You have a good one now, you hear? Damn it, I can't see.
It's clear, but I can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Proposal I have. In person would be best.
Damn. Oh, crap. Why couldn't I have done this during the day or something?
Shall we?
Hello.
Shall we do some business?
Yep. I ain't even finished this one up. That's fine. But I love the Nomad. Plus, I wanted to get that one for this as well, so I was really saving up for that one. Alright, I got some stuff on me. Thank you.
I hate the nighttime because I can't really see anything, and I'm scared that a random ass bloater is gonna appear right in the middle somewhere. I was never going to his, just saying. Some part of me feels like maybe I should have, but... Ah, they parked it in my spot! I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I love the Nomad, bro. I really do. That truck is like freaking amazing. The meat wagon always has to have a parking spot due to the fact that it's gotta have a parking spot. That'll do, pig. That'll do. My baby. Yeah, you have to get this vehicle before it goes away. I'm just saying. If you don't get this vehicle before it goes away, it's your loss. Just saying. Also, yes, it does have more storage space in the truck, a normal truck. Like two, but it doesn't really matter though. All right, that'll be it.